Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today topic is Kim Jong-un's 25 cruel punishments. Before going to the video, please do not forget to subscribe my channel and click bell icon next to the subscribe button for latest updates. Let's go to the video. In North Korea, government officials are sexually assaulting women, raping them and killing them to cover it up in public areas such as train stations, restaurants, bus stops, etc. And they have declared that rape of adults is not considered as crime. Number 2. It has been reported that young 14-year-old virgin schoolgirls has called to the satisfactory service and without a no option to refuse it. These girls have been forcefully trained to become prostitutes. And in these 2 years of training, they need to have sex with higher officials. Number 3. In North Korea, Northeast Province's women leave the border to get food or work. While coming back, they must and should do pregnancy test. If it is positive, then they kick and punch women repeatedly in stomach until they get abortion. And all the while hurling insults at her and saying that impure babies cannot be born in North Korea. It is illegal to leave North Korean border. Number 4. In North Korea, if women, she leaves border and after few months or years, if she return with a baby, then she will be arrested and in front of her eyes, they put the baby in a water tank until it's dead in front of her mother. And this is a punishment for mother. And they call the baby is not human and it does not deserve to live because it is impure. Number 5. In North Korea, there is a caste named Sonbang system. If a woman born into that caste, it's difficult for her to escape. And they forcefully move into sex industry, sell them to prostitution, or as brides or sex slaves to cruel people. Number 6. Women in North Korea has zero rights. They are still under male domination. Women earn 70% of income and men earn 30% of income of their share. But still, the men treat women like a sex slave. Number 7. In North Korea, there is only 3 TV channels, believe it or not. And you have to watch only those channels and you must and should pay the TV bill if you watch or not. That's up to you. Number 8. In North Korea, if you commit a crime, not only you get a punishment, but your 3 generations of your family should bear that punishment with you. Lucky not to have family if you have criminal thoughts on mind. Number 9. In North Korea, government has approved 28 hairstyles for both men and women. And you should only cut your hair in that styles, not as your own styles. Number 10. North Korea has changed basketball rules in their country. Such as slam dunks are worth 3 points and not 2 points. Field goals in the final 3 minutes of the game are of 8 points. Also, if you miss 3 throws, a point is deducted. Number 11. Kim Jong-un wants only the most successful, rich and powerful people to live in the capital city Pyongyang. Thus, you need to have an express permission to make the capital your home. So, if you are someone who wants to make it big from scratch, then Pyongyang is not for you. Number 12. In North Korea, the Bible is considered to be a symbol of Western culture and therefore not allowed in the country, as it might influence the people and convert them. Owning a Bible is illegal in North Korea. If someone has a Bible, then they will be executed. Number 14. Apple, Sony and Microsoft brands are banned in North Korea. They have their own brands and people must and should use that. Number 15. In North Korea, normal citizens are only allowed to drink on special holidays, not whenever you feel like. And the rules are different from government officials. Number 16. All music in North Korea has been controlled by the state, and mostly they are Korean music. And all Western music has been banned, and it's a crime against the state to play or listen Western music. And if you do so, then you will be killed. Number 17. In North Korea, international calls will occur as a death penalty. And if you want to talk to anyone who is out of country, then you need to take permission with government officials. Without permission, if you call someone, then you will be arrested till you dead. Number 18. In North Korea, traveling abroad would be an ultimate crime. And if you do so, you will be forcefully returned to the country and get executed. Number 19. In North Korea, there is a low quality apartments which can fall any time. Do you have any clue who stays there? After the recent Olympic Games, Kim has placed the players who have earned medals other than gold, has been forcefully put them to stay there. I'm worried about those who haven't earned medals at all. Number 20. In North Korea, there is a team called Just Kill, and they will use machine guns to kill people who have opposed government or their rules. They will shoot the victim until the body is not recognizable. Number 21. In North Korea, there is a punishment called banishment. And don't think that they will put you out from country. Instead of that, they will put you in a deep forest and leave you to starve death. Number 22. We all know that every country has an insane asylums or sanitariums for treating mental illness. But in North Korea, a person will be placed in a sanitarium or for simply having different religious beliefs or minor crimes against the state. Number 23. We all generally know that execution means hanging a person, but as per Kim's cruel thought, in North Korea, they ties the knot behind the neck so that the person suffers a lot time to die. 24. In North Korea, for a traitor, there is a punishment. There is a hungry dog pit in which there are 300 dogs left hungry for several days. And you will be thrown into that pit and obviously the dog will kill and eat the person. Kim has even thrown his own uncle for refusing his rule. And his aunt was poisoning for arguing for her husband's death. Number 25. Box room torture is a type of punishment that combines mental as well as physical torture. With this method, the victim is forced to stay in a very small cell similar to a size of a box. The small size of box makes it impossible for the individual to lay down or stand. They are instead forced to crouch, barely able to sit in most cases. The victim will remain in this position, often without food or water, for any variation of time with a minimum of 3 days. Not only does the solitary confinement heavily impact the individual, some are actually left to starve or die of dehydration. Hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.